Breaking news this noon. More new evidence released in the Trayvon Martin murder case. Good afternoon. I'm Sion Rhodes. Jason is off. The evidence against murder suspect George Zimmerman includes lab photos of Trayvon Martin's bloodied sweatshirt and his dark hoodie with a single bullet hole. West News' Bob Keeling has been checking out all the new information all morning. He joins us live in the newsroom with the late breaking details.
Well, Sion, FDLE lab workers took up close photos of the bullet hole surrounded by soot as evidence Trayvon Martin was shot from very close range. Also today, multiple calls Zimmerman made to Sanford police reporting suspicious activity, including the night of the shooting.
In grainy photographs, the blood on Trayvon Martin's gray sweatshirt is still unmistakable. Also included is a photo of his dark hoodie with a single bullet hole to the upper left chest, barely visible. Scientists noted a layer of soot around the bullet hole as clear evidence he was shot at very close range, something Zimmerman claims was necessary to save his own life during his struggle with Trayvon Martin.
We've been plagued with some robberies and burglaries.
Also in the evidence release, six phone calls Zimmerman made to Sanford police to report suspicious activity in the 6 months leading up to his encounter with Martin.
We've had a lot of break-ins in our neighborhood recently, and I'm on the neighborhood watch. And there's two suspicious characters at the gate of my neighborhood. I've never seen them before. I have no idea what they're doing. They're just hanging out, loitering.
In most of the calls, Zimmerman is matter-of-fact, reporting kids running out in the street, a suspicious man picking through the garbage, a neighbor's garage door having been left open. But the rainy night of his encounter with Martin, his tone is more urgent and fearful.
Now he's coming towards me.
Okay.
He's got his hand in his waistband. And he's a black male.
Okay. How old would you say he looks?
He's got a button on his shirt. Late teens.
Late teens, okay.
Mm-hmm. Something's wrong with him. Yeah. He's coming to check me out.
Also in today's release are emails from George Zimmerman to then Sanford Police Chief Bill Lee. Also what appears to be a report from an investigator hired by Trayvon Martin's family. That including also hundreds of aerial photos of the retreat at Twin Lakes where the shooting took place. Obviously we're still going through all of this material, Sion. We'll have much more throughout the day on West.